This next song is it's kind of a cowboy fantasy, putting on the hat. This is a song written by Huddie Ledbetter, better known as Leadbelly, a man who was discovered in a jail cell in Louisiana and made his way to Carnegie Hall, to the stage of Carnegie Hall in 1946. This is a song called Out on the Western Range.
When I was a cowboy out on the Western Range, when I was a cowboy out on the Western Range, I made about a half a million pulling on those bridle reins. Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky, yay. Oh, the meanest battle was ever on a Western Range. Oh, the meanest battle was ever on a Western Range. When he and a bunch of cowboys running to Jesse James. Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky, yay. If your house should catch on fire and there ain't no one around, catch a fire, and then there ain't no one around. Throw your jelly roll out the window, let your doggone shack burn down. Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky. Come on, all you rounders, and don't you wanna go? Come on, all your rounders, and don't you wanna go in the footsteps of the Lone Ranger on the trail of the buffalo? Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky. Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky. Come a cow, cow, yicky, come a cow, cow, yicky, yicky.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Vince Bruce, Mr. Vince Bruce. Mr. Vince Bruce.